everyone, it's John
and Ben.
Welcome to day number 20 of our Lego City Advent Calendar Countdown.
To Christmas! Oh
Only
my gosh!
Four more days!
No! Wow!
So let's not waste any time and see what's in day number 20.
Alright,
open it up,
here.
Ben.
And it is a... It's this thing right here.
It's like a little drill.
Yeah, it's like a tractor with a drill component on it. All right. And our little tractor driller is done. I don't know exactly what you call it. Tractor.
Well, let's head back to Lego City and see what happens today. No! It's really haunted. Let's get out of here.
Guys, hold on.
What is it, Jennifer?
I thought we already agreed that it is not haunted.
But the power went out, and we heard that spooky laugh. It sounded like,
Yes, I know.
Let me out of here.
No.
What?
No, you are Officer Joey. You are supposed to investigate. Someone is doing this to the toy shop. We need to go back in there and find out who it is.
It was Granny. I still think it was Granny.
Okay, I'm gonna go in and check the breaker panel and see if there's something wrong.
Good luck, Jennifer. I hope you don't get eaten by a ghost.
There's no ghost. We've already determined it's not haunted. Okay, here it is. Let me just double check this. I wish I had a flashlight. Where is it? Oh, okay, this one. I gotta fix this one. Hey guys, the power's back on. You can come back in. All right, let's go watch this tape.
Sounds good to me.
I'm gonna post my vlog, and no one's ever gonna come back here to this spooky haunted toy store. See you later.
No, please don't. What am I gonna do now?
Oh no, what did I just do? I don't even know what this thing was. I better get out of here before anybody blames me.
No, don't.
Okay, Granny's gone. Look, she dropped the remote on the floor.
Get out of our way.
That snowman picked up the remote and ran away with it. Jennifer, can you back up the camera just a little bit and we see what happened before Granny picked up the remote?
Okay. He's holding the remote when all of the toys start to move.
Whoops.
Here comes Granny.
Dum-de-dum-dum-dum. I wonder what I can get, little Kevin.
Uh-oh, Granny. Honey, hide.
All right, I wonder what this goes to. Maybe Kevin would like a toy that's remotely operated. Oh, no.
No, wait, come back. Stop! No, don't! Everything's fine!
Pause it! And that's where we came in! Oh my gosh! I suppose we should have watched it a few seconds before and a few seconds after before we arrested Granny.
We better go get Granny!
And we gotta keep an eye out for that spooky snowman!
Yeah!
Did you get the job done, Snowy?
I got the job done, yes.
Well, I'll just move my ovens in, Mamma Mia! Snowy, you said you cut the power and scared everybody out. But Officer Joey, Meaty, Emma, Kevin, and Jennifer are all back in there. When I ask for a job to get done, I want it done. I got ovens coming.
I cry again.
You better. Oh, last time I hire a snowman.
We'll attack!
What the heck is that? It's heading right for the toys!
Oh no!
What's that?
Don't break the toys!
We'll attack!
a lot going on that day.
Yes, that was a long episode.
I'm glad they finally got to watch the tape and cleared Granny's name.
Yeah.
And now they know that a spooky snowman is responsible.
Mm-hmm.
Poor Granny. I wonder why. I guess we'll find out soon. Why she didn't say anything.
I know, you had thought that she would have, you know, told them the whole story already. But I don't know. We'll find out, I guess.
Come back tomorrow for day number 21 as the countdown
continues.